so good after that break after the panda attack.
This is
Shane
News, and today they're going to report of terrorists invading Blackbird News. We're going to need immediate assistance from anyone who has.
Jesus Christ!
Well, stay quiet and make to the kitchen. Jesus Christ. Sleep now. Come on here. Not in the living room. Okay. Okay, Ed. You see that dude over there? Ed. Ed. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Get something to eat.
Put him back. Come on. Okay, come on, Ed. Okay, here's some files. This is where we are currently, in the flat. And if we follow where the arrow is... Wait, that's his bomb site. And the dragon statue. I've been to the dragon statue before. Come on, we've got to get to Spindleberry before they set off the bomb. Okay, come on, Ed. Okay, here's some files. This is where we are currently, in the flat. And if we follow where the arrow is... Wait, that's his bomb site. And the dragon statue. I've been to the dragon statue before. Come on. Okay, so we have to get to Spindleberry. This should do.
Silent Ronaldo, I'll leave it up to you.
Silent at first, but if we get caught, we're going loud.
Alright then, that's a good plan. Over there, in the trees, is where we're going to be heading. It is infested with them. We're going to go in, kill them, come out, or defuse a bomb before we come out. Simple as that, and maybe we'll pick up a pack of chips from Doughty. Okay, come on, Eddie. Okay, so, from the scouting, there is two over there, three over there, in the middle it is absolutely infested, so okay. We're going to need to get there. Sounds like a plan?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, stay silent.
Screw this, I'm getting the gun out of your bag.
You nearly got it open!
When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. I won't stop debating because I'm back. I'm on the rag and ovulating.
We're going counting down from 20.
29.
We've got to do this quickly.
27. 26.
Wait.
25. 24, 23, 22, 21.
Oh, come on, Ed. 20, like fish and chips.
19.
You've got to be faster
18,
than that.
17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9.
There it is. Yep,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm screwing you, dog. About to get blown up. Quickly, Ed! No! Eddie, you're still alive.
No, but when you go to heaven, you still owe me for the fish, chips and lemon.
Wait, I haven't got enough money for that.
I don't care.